Welcome to Sooxma Technologies. This project is about IoT-based circular system. That is a notice board which will be communicated over IoT network. So in this entire project, these two modules are acting as receivers. And this is a transmitter module. And this module is interfaced with the smartphone. So user can send the text messages using the voice recognition app, and this app is connected to this Bluetooth receiver, and this Bluetooth data will be sent using this IoT module to these two receivers. So we are assuming that this receiver will be kept in different floors in a single building, and this will be kept in a room where the sender will be sitting. So the sender communicates using this app over Bluetooth network, and from this module to the remaining modules, the communication will be using IoT or the Wi-Fi communication. Let me demonstrate this. Welcome to Sooxma Technologies. So this will be sent to both the modules simultaneously. And it will be scrolling on the LCD displays. So in this project, we gave an option to send the messages selectively to different modules. So these modules are labeled as 1 and 2, which will be kept in two different floors. So while sending the message, we should say like 1-1, good morning. So this will be sent only to the first module, which is 1-1. It says good morning. Whereas the other module will not be displaying this message. For sending message to only the second module, we need to prefix the number, then followed by the message. 2-2, good morning. See, the message is sent only to the second module, whereas the first module is displaying some other message. Suppose if I want to send message to both the modules simultaneously, then I need not prefix any number. Thank you for watching the demo. See, now both the buzzer beeped and it is showing thank you for watching the demo on both the displays.